second student at my school that had done that challenge. First one was Sensei Glenn, and now this time Shodan Tsourounakis. And I know now that somebody here will start training for that, to my left. I'm pretty sure, right?